What is up? We're on our way to the state pageant this year.
Your deal.
This is a big deal.
I got it from TJ Maxx for like $12.
That was disgusting.
Oh my gosh, you got that on video?
I did. Okay, so interview was last night and...
I think it went pretty well.
And so today is practice first and then tonight's the big day. Special delivery from Morgan.
This is so cool to look through. It's like a telescope. Oh, this is so cute.
That's so sweet. So we are about 3 hours from pageant time. Morgan keeps trying to take a nap and I won't let her.
No,
I don't want you to have sleepy eyes.
I already do. Stop.
I'm walking down to get ready to drop Morgan off. In her western wear. Look good.
Look at that hair.
I don't want to take a video on here.
She pumped, girl. She pumped.
Turn it off.
Morgan's teacher is Mr. Noah. He motivates the students daily and shows them passion to place true interest in the students' lives and their success both in and outside of the classroom. The chosen number 61, Morgan Choir.
Yeah, Morgan!
I should be positive for the friendly smile and treat everyone the same. From the Lawrenceburg Fair, this is contestant number 61, Morgan Choir.
Are you serious?
But I'm graduating from Anderson County High School, honors attending United States Air Force Academy. Miss Teen. Lawrenceburg Fair, Morgan Choir, contestant number 61.
Woo!
First runner up, contestant number 61, Morgan Choir, representing the Lawrenceburg Fair.
No, I don't know how to make up on. I'm not doing this.
It's for Outsistered. You will do it.
I quit Outsistered, remember?
Oh, that's right. Emma quit.